we're now into sort of Drury.
Hello.
So if I could just invite you to come here, and my colleague will tell us a bit more about butter.
So we wire a portion according to your exact requirements, half a pound, pound, and so on and so forth. So we do that using the hardwood beater and the slice. So we use this to hold that in place, and then we use the slicer to cut a portion to your requirements.
And the first three products. And my colleague will just tell you what sort of cheese is
made. Quality milk, you get quality cheese. The choicest of butters from all over, from Britain, Dorset, and Sainsbury, brought directly from France here to Sainsbury's.
Yeah. Well, we've got a great offer, which we're going to put up. So, the customer brings all of their own shopping to this side of the till, and then they just pass it over, scan barcode, and put it down. As we put this through, this is weighing the item so that it can correlate the weight of the item with the item that's been scanned. And then once we've done that,
we help them raise £130 million for private causes.
And you may recognise this gentleman here. So he was meeting some of the staff in Warsaw.
No bags, and then we can pay. So the customer can then select how they wish to pay. On this occasion, I'm going to use the credit card. Select card, and then the card machine comes up, and we tap. And that will complete the transaction. And it is as simple as that. A lot of my customers are really adept at using this technology to just come through and address it. Personalised service. They can choose to go and see a colleague if they want to, if they need some advice. And this allows us to use our colleagues to give better service on the shop floor. You always can cheat. With the weighing scales we've got, that should prevent certain items from being able to go through the till undetected.
I think you can put it from whichever side you wish. Thank you, Your Majesty. And then one final piece of duty, which is, I wonder whether you could cut our 150th birthday.